What is up, guys? Neogenix here, and welcome back to the Pirate Caribbean Hunt. Now, last time we left off, we had just finished some missions, and we were looking to try to hopefully finish this mission off here. Is there anything here we can capture really quick? Maybe, Schooner's only a 12-gun ship. Two cutters there. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and loot this up, and then try to get another mission to pop up. Maybe get another ship, and then we'll try the new mission, or the new boss, I should say. We'll go ahead and loop this real quick. Oh, man. So it's like 3 o'clock in the morning on a Saturday. Came home, took my shower, ate dinner, and then went right to bed. And I am back at it once again. I'm actually really enjoying doing this. Cutter, nah. Let's just head back real quick. Yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. Some people are having... there was a question I was supposed to... yes, okay. Someone had mentioned how to change the flags on your ship. What you do is you hit escape, like that, and then you go into here, and now you can change your pirate flag, if you click your pirate flag, or you can join whatever faction port you're in. So if I wanted to join Spain right now, I click the little icon right here, and buy a little marquee for 2,520 gold coins, and I would become part of the Spain faction. Now, I'm not sure if I'm going to do that yet. I'm debating if I want to do be part of Spain, or if I want to be part of the just stay a pirate and take over everything for myself. But I don't know yet. Honestly, Spanish, people are asking me who I would join. Honestly, I would go with Spain because they seem to have the most ports on the map once you start unlocking a lot of stuff. They have a ton of ports. So it would either be Spain or I would probably stay as a pirate for a while. Let's see what other missions we get to pop up really fast. Hopefully something. Good grief. Give me something good. I need something good. I'm not getting it. I need another ship. I'd like to have another ship before I go over here. Oh, good grief, that's a small blue circle I gotta get into. There we go. Yeah, whatever. Ran into the cargo. Oh no! The world's gonna end. So it's actually kind of cool. You can actually push the cargo around like that. It doesn't look like it damaged my ship from running into it either. So that's pretty cool. You can push the cargo around a little bit. So if it's near the barrels like that, you can actually push it away from the barrels so that it's you're not gonna hit a barrel and die. Good God! Come on! Where's all the good stuff? Where? All the good missions. I need a good capture mission. I need to get some more money so I can upgrade that guy. And get him some little more speed, maybe. Really do need to save some money also. So I can get the next map. Because I'm going to need the next map after I finish this boss fight, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm not going to be able to get all this. Too much weight. Because my ship sucks. What we got? Ah, my lord. Alright, let's go and just sell this stuff off then. We will sell this stuff off. Ah, I hate when I push that button. And I don't drag it out. I got 12 cannonballs. See, it's not the cannonballs I really want. Or the chain balls I really want either, as a matter of fact. Going to that mission, we are going to need some regular cannonballs eventually. Now, I think what I'm going to do is I will sell these grape shots off for the time being, just to have a little bit of extra money. Do I need crew on this? No. What else did I need on this boat? The falcons would be nice for boarding. Other than that, I didn't really need anything else on that boat. Now this ship needed Square sails, some speed. Yeah, there. Okay, so now we are seriously broke. Definitely need some money. 2-3 schooners there, really. We have a little bit of money. We'll spend it here and here. Another 12-can schooner. These are 14-gun schooners. I think what I'm going to do is I am going to go here. Yeah, I should be able to at least capture one of these schooners. What we're going to do is we're going to set our other guy on to evade enemy ships. This way I can save his personnel for capturing. I think I should have enough guys. Yeah, 35 crew. Yeah, okay. So I'll save his crew for capturing, and I will use this crew for the boarding action. So we're boarding here. And it should leave me enough to actually do a boarding on that schooner as well. And my friendly ship will run away and save his crew. So we need to turn to the wind. Then we need to turn from the wind. I don't know. I never remember. I know someone wrote in the comment exactly how to remember that, but pfft, yeah. My memory is extreme shit. There we go. Nice and slow. And give me that fight. There we go. So we will call the other ship back now. We'll capture... I can't remember if I have the Commodore skill for two... to be able to use four ships or not. Either way, we will capture one of them. And then with the other one, we will just completely loot it. So this one here, I will capture. And then the other one, I need this. And I will go to follow me. I'll speed it up. If you want to know how I did that, if you hit Q, I think it was my Q button. Yeah, if you hit Q, it'll jump ships like that. It'll change your ships so you can jump around to different ships and make it a lot easier than having to push the button up in the right-hand corner to select what ship you want to use. So we're going to go ahead and use this crew now to go ahead... or this ship, I should say, to go ahead and get some looting done. And I'm actually going to try to capture. I don't think I have the proper skill, I cannot recall, to hold or capture four ships. Let's find out. Capture? Oh, I can. Very, very nice. Yes. Very, very, very nice. Now I got four ships. Alright, so we will go back to the map. We're going to leave the other schooner because it wasn't an actual... I guess, fighting schooner, I guess you want to call it. It was a transport trade slash crap schooner, so we're not going to worry about that one. We will get as much crew back as we can. And then, these are battle schooners, right? So we got 12, 14, alright, so we're going to keep this one for now. And we will sell the goods from this one. And we will use... the other one in the upcoming fight, just to have an extra boat. It will not hurt to have the extra boat, so we will do that. Let's hope we can get all of our crew back now. There's that guy, and that guy, and you're getting sold, and this guy. Sweet! Alright! Let's repair. Does any ship need repairs? No. We do need some cannonballs, however. I buy 632 and then go to trade and take... that's right. I can actually sell the chain balls and the grape shot. And we'll go to trade, see how many cannonballs we actually have total. So the Rusty Trombone, yeah. I still need more names, guys. I still need more ship names. I've only got the one, so if you guys got any more ship names, go ahead and let me know in the comments. Alright, let's go with, say, right about there. That should do it. Yeah. Ah, golly! There we go. 169. Yeah, we can put a little bit more over here, I guess. Go with like that. So 200, 200. So everyone's got 200 cannonballs. We're going to go ahead and give us a shot. see what happens. And I kind of want to upgrade him in a way. But it's just a schooner. I'm not going to be keeping him regardless. And he can't even have the freaking sails upgrade. That sucks. Yeah, he's just not worth my time, to be quite honest. Let's get bigger cabins on this guy. Give him a little bit bigger crew. I don't have the money. Okay, let's do this. Let's hope this works. Set sail. And we want everybody to attack the enemy. And I forgot the other ship. Son of a bitch. That's bad. All that work, and I forgot to put the other ship on follow. Oh well, it is much too late now. We are in the shit. Oh, they got a brig. Oh, piss. Yeah, that's a pretty big boat. So, not very good for me. This could very well be a loss, guys. We're going to swing around the other way. Oh, well, no, I'm not. Shit. Shit. Wow, that was a complete fail on my part. Oh, man. What's that there? All over my other boat. Let's at least get rid of one of these bastards, I guess. Let's turn from the wind to get a tighter corner. Yeah, I'm probably going to lose that ship. I completely jacked this up, but it is what it is. It's just a game. Like I said in the first video, mistakes will be made and tears will shed. Don't think he's doing very well. Oh, God. Fire. Let's go to the other side now. Yeah, I don't think he's going to last too much longer. I'm going to lose that boat. Hell, I might even sink myself, to be honest. Yep, and there goes that one. And I don't think I'm going to do very well. Arrgh, this is bad. Damn it, I forgot the other ship. The other ship would have been really nice to have a little bit more DPS here. But if we can just get rid of this cutter. There you go, cutter is down. I don't have any rear guns on this thing. My boat is in a lot of trouble. Well, you get to see what a loss looks like, guys. I've been saying it for quite a few videos that, oh yeah, this might be a loss. You get to see what it looks like. And now you're probably going to. Let's go ahead and attack him. This is going to be a loss anyway. So we'll make it nice and quick. And make this... Well, actually, it might not be. I don't know. We have 23 crew left. He had 40-something on his ship. I don't believe I can take out 40 crew. Of course that's gonna happen. That is like the stupidest shit, that fire crap. That is just the dumbest crap. Alright, so you had defeat, try again, you hit restart, and basically what happens is it goes right back to the harbor here, and right back before you left the harbor. So we need to set sail that guy. And now we can try one more time. Yeah, so that's what a loss looks like. Like I said, right back to the harbor, everything is reset. And we can give it one more go. This time we actually have 3 ships. It's a real shame that I can't really control these guys, you know, by telling them exactly who I want them to attack. That's the one unfortunate thing I don't like about how the battle works, how the battles in this game work, because you can't not tell your ships. You can't give them any kind of commands whatsoever. You're just kind of, oh, look, yeah, I'm in a battle. Great. But you can't do anything. You know, you have no control over your allied ships whatsoever. Alright, let's swing around the other way now. Get a little bit of distance. Come on. Put our guns up, get a little more speed to get back in the battle. We lost one ship already. And that was the new ship that we had just actually captured. So that was kind of to be expected because it's not like it was a great warship. Ooh, his own guy just hit him. That worked out quite well. All right, there goes that guy. That was the schooner, I believe. Get my guns back down for a second. No, that's the schooner. What was that that sunk? I'm not positive. Ah, it was the cutter, maybe. What's my other ship look like? He's all right. Not doing too bad. We're going to stop here to try to pick up some more cannonballs. No cannonballs here. That sucks. Because it's going to come down to me missing some cannonballs. Come on. Oh, nothing. Put my cannons away so my sails. I'll have more sails and I can try to catch up to this guy. We did lose our other boat. Our other ship is down. However, this brig is almost dead. Can I finish him? I think I need the other side of his ship. How about this guy? Oh, this guy's definitely almost dead. Finish that guy. Ram him. We need to get to the other side of him. So let's try to do that. Because the other side of his boat's the most damaged side. His right side. He's not letting me. He's playing it very, very smalt. But you see how quick you can go through ships in this game. It does not take very long. Damn it, Bobby. Let's go ahead and drink some rum. Gotta get my sailors drunk. There. More speed, Captain Zulu. Let's go. Come on, damn it. Sink. Sink, you little bastard. There we go. Okay. Great news, Captain, with Black Sam dead. The other warlords and Henry Morgan are still in the dark. The perfect time to move to the north by the map of Puerto Rico. Though we did lose our other ship. Not too big of a deal. We lost the other ship that we captured, which is not a big deal either because we knew that was going to happen. It was a crap ship anyway. But yeah, so there we go. Expect to lose a lot of ships in this game. we'll go ahead and grab all this goods. Grab as much of this crap as I possibly can hold in my cargo hold. A little extra money in my pocket. Especially since we just lost two ships that we could have sold for money. This, and that's going to be it. Okay, so that's going to be it for that. We did steal that. We need to buy the other map now. Let's go back to the 4-star Spanish port. And we are going to have to pay our lads some money here. In order to do that, we need to sell the loot. There we go. So 358. Let's go and pay our guys real quick. And get some more guys. There we are. Repair the ship for 120. Ouch. Well, at least we're fully repaired. We have some cannonballs. We will sell those because, like I said, we don't usually use those and we're trying to gain some money like we are right now. We did gain a captain level. Alright, so we've got our melee stuff. We're going to get our new Commodore. This way we can use even more ships in battle, and then what we're going to do is we will probably get veteran just so we can get some more experience faster in battle, and then we'll go from there. So our ship is completely built, rebuilt, rehealed, whatever you want to call it, and we sold everything. Our crew is paid for. Now is the time. Actually, let's find out how much money we need. We need 500 gold. Wow, we have a lot of people who do not like us. Oh well. Let's see. We need some money. And these freaking sloops. Ooh, there's a catch there. Let's go ahead and get the catch. It's only a merchant catch, but it is a catch nonetheless. Go ahead and rush this guy down as fast as I can. 18 crew members, pretty easy kill. Should be anyway. We'll speed it up. We'll go ahead and board him, finish him off, and then sell him off. Yeah. They really need a faster speed button, in my opinion. I don't think that button is fast enough. We're going to kind of turn this way, then turn into him over here. So one thing I like about the way that freaking Tempest works with the wind. I like the wind system in that game a lot better than I like the wind system in this game. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. But it just seems to work out a lot better. Okay, so we will board this knucklehead, steal him, and then sell him off and all of his goods that go with it. But first, let's go into this one and really quickly get the loot that's here. Where is the loot? It's behind me. Of course it's behind me in the wind. Why wouldn't it be? Wind in this game is so freaking annoying. If you turn into it, you cannot move. At least in Tempest, it just slows you down. You can still move your damn ship. It is something I definitely like about Tempest a lot more. I don't know. They both have the pros and cons, really. Now, this is a bit of an easier game to play. Two pieces of plank. Take all that. There's more loot over there, but we're not going to worry too much about that. Let's see what else we can get to pop up real quick. Oh, a brig. A brig. We probably could use that guy, to be honest. We really, really could use that guy. We don't have enough people on my ship. So instead, we'll come back to port. We'll jump to this guy. Go here to sell all his garbage he has. Make a little extra money. And then a trade to the rusty trombone for the crew. And sell them off. 64. Sell a little here. Damn it. There's that. Get some crew back. And do we have enough? We do have enough. So let's go back to the shop. Buy the map of Puerto Rico. People say Puerto Rico is beautiful. Aye, but the gold in its towns is even lovelier. And it's waiting to be plundered. Yes, Captain. Time to raid towns instead of taking single vessels. We'll need a strong ship and a mortar mounted on it. Take out the fleet that protects the town, then hit the fort with the mortar. The mayor won't argue without a fort. He'll just pay a ransom. The only problem with this right here that they have you do is the town that they're gonna have you attacking is Spanish. And that's really freaking annoying because I like Spanish. I like the Spanish. I really do. They got the most ports, and that's who I joined in my last game. We got here a catch. Yeah, let's see what else they got real quick. Ooh, two brigs. That's way too much right there. If it was one, I would have done it. Let's go and kidnap the catch and see what other mission we get to pop up real quick. Kidnap him. We're gonna kidnap him. Come here, little boy. I've got candy in my car. Get in and you can have some. Ooh, he wants to play. Oh, front cannons. Very, very sneaky. Yeah. Oh, I took a hit, you scumbag. Sound effects are lols. Oh, that 27 experience though. And another mission that I get to pop up. Another brig and a Carrick. I think I'm gonna go for this one. I do believe I should have enough troops to attack and take this out. We're gonna set our other guy on evade to get him out of here. He doesn't if they If the enemy shoots him once, he'll pretty much lose a crew member and won't be able to sail his ship anymore. The Carrack is a good ship to have for trade, but we are not a trader. I kind of want to stay on this side of him as much as I can. There we go. And then pause real quick and pray that we have enough troops to do this. Come on. Yeah, we should. We should be good. I won't be able to take that ship, possibly. I might have to leave the rusty trombone sitting in the water here. 20, 20, come on. All right, capture. We captured the ship. Yes, we did. Now what we're gonna do is we will set him on evade as well and sail away from the Carrack and leave the area. Because we don't have enough people at all to take the Carrack. And holy crap, it's taking forever to turn. So we've only got 13 sailors left, and I think we need like 9 or something to actually be able to sail this ship. So we're going to sail away from him until I'm at 300 meters or 300 yards, I guess it is. And then we will hit F5 and go back to town. So that's really good. That is very, very good. Yes, I know. So we have the catch. God, I hate that crap. We have the catch. We're going to shell all the stuff on it. Like this. We will do a trade to the rusty trombone. And then sell him off like that. Oh my god. There, are you happy? I don't want to upgrade him. Leave me alone. He's got actually quite a bit of stuff to sell right here. Some pretty good money. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, so we will keep this ship as basically extras. And then this ship is going to be our new fun toy. Okay, I don't want the mortar. Okay, I know I need the mortar. I don't want the mortar. Okay, I don't want it right now. Leave me alone, tutorial. I don't like you. God, let's get copper plating. He's already got the square sails. That shit's going to get annoying, isn't it? God. Alright. So, did we... Yes, we did. Okay, so now we have 60 on this boat. And what colors were we using? I cannot recall. So, let's hit here. I think it was like green, green, black, black. Looks like black mass with green sails, possibly. That's what it looks like. Okay, we'll go with something like that because, you know, whatever. Okay, so what do we need to do now? We need to get some more money. That's going to be our main priority right now. And, of course, you can't get money when you keep getting these crappy-ass jobs. I really don't want to do this mission. That kind of is annoying that I have to attack a Spanish port. Damn it, Bobby. Alright, so they're ready to sail. You're ready to sail. They've got full crew. We got full crew. You need a slight repair. There we go. And so 30. So this has got a little bit better hull. It has more cannons and a bigger crew and cargo hold. So this is definitely a better ship. We will do one more mission, I guess. But first, we're going to have to leave this port and head to another port so that we can get some different missions to pop up. Cutters. God, why am I getting cutters? Schooners, really? You've got to be shitting me, people. Come on. I don't want those crappy ships. Give me something worth fighting. Oh, damn it. Alright, so we're going to have to delay the payment. We're going to lose a little bit of reputation, but that is okay. Brigs, there we go. Alright, so we have brigs here. Let's go ahead and set sail. There's two brigs. The first thing we're going to do is we are going to realize that we did not get a full crew allotment on this boat. So we are going to have him run like a little girl while this ship goes and faces the enemy. Really? I mean, seriously? All that open ocean and you turn into me? Oh, let me guess. You're going to run right into the freaking... Oh, my gird. Or my gird. Just oh, my gird. That's all I got to say. Yeah. Well played, Neo. Well played. There we go. Oh, it didn't work. I pushed the button. You heard it click. It didn't work, though. Oh, what in the hell?
Why do they have more than me? I don't understand what I did wrong.
Yeah. That's bad juju. Juju, juju. Well, we did at least hopefully kill this guy. But we have no cannonballs to get the other guy. So run away! Run away, run away. Yeah. Yeah, let's just keep turning into the mountain because that's the smart thing to do. The AI in this game is fucking retarded, I swear to God. Wow. Let's speed this up. Stop shooting my ship, asshat. I need to catch him with this ship and try to attack him this way. then that's pretty much the only chance I really have to win. So he's got a 60 crew, is that what that said? Green tie, yeah, a 60 crew. I need to catch him with this. I've only got 34. It's kind of the only chance I got, though. Because I totally shacked or screwed that up. I could have swore I had a full crew allotment, but apparently I didn't. So now I have to try to fix this. Oh, I only had 36. This is going to be close. I might be able to win this. Maybe. Well, there's a lot of crew doing it, and I'm not going to be able to steal these ships. However, I should be able to at least get the loot off of them. Ooh, this is going to be close. Yeah, I should be able to do it. Yep. Oh, man, that was close. Almost completely screwed that up. Like I said, you got to be really freaking careful. It does not take much to screw up in this game. We're going to go to follow me real quick. We're going to... Oops, I don't want to capture it. Yes, I know. I didn't want to actually do that. I want to just take all your loot. Because this is all worth good money. And we will do that. And then this ship here. God, I hate how they sail with cannons out. It's so much slower. Let's speed it up. Over here. It really sucks that I can't steal one of these bastards, because having another one of these brigs would be really nice. And I can then sell this ship off. But that's okay. That is alright. We'll take all your cannons. Now you guys can see exactly what I do to make money. And actually, you know what we really could do? God, I gotta sail my cannons out. It's smart. It's a cool thing to do. And, I was debating about sinking that guy. Because when you sink them, they actually drop more loot. But the problem with sinking him is I'm going to have to waste cannonballs, and every cannonball is one gold coin. And the loot probably won't equal to how many cannonballs I'll have to shoot, or have to fire to actually sink that guy, so it probably wouldn't be worth it in the long run. So instead, what I'm going to do is I will come over to this ship, deal with the freaking annoying-ass wind, and steal all the... Ooh, there's a crew member on that ship. I will steal you. Can I capture you? No, I cannot. Was there any crew on the other ship, though? That is the question. That is the question. Was there a crew member there? Quite possibly there was. And the reason I'm going back is because it might give me just enough crew to go ahead and tackle one of these things. I might have enough crew to do that with that guy. We'll try it. We'll try, because I think there was 8 extra crew on that ship I could use. It's a lot of juggling. It's a lot of juggling. Yes, it is. So we're going to have to capture ship. I don't remember how many he needs. Let's put our guys on stay in place so that he will not go crazy and try to chase me down over here. As I want him to stay right there so I can jump back and forth on the ships. I don't remember how many crew I need on this. I believe it's, I want to say like 19 or 9 or something like that. With a 9, I think. I'm just going to try to show you guys how this works. So every ship has a minimum amount of crew that they need to sail. Okay, I'm sure you guys know that. I'm sure if you've played at all. So what you got to do is you have to juggle. So 3. Okay. Let's go ahead and go back. Okay. So now we've captured... Or no, we lost that ship. See, because we didn't have enough crew. So what we need to do is we need to go to this ship. We need to put 1 crew member back on it. Yes, just 1. 1 crew member. From the rusty from the green tiger, we need 1 there. That gives me that ship back, as you can see. Now I have my flag on it and everything. So, in other words, I cannot take any more crew off that ship. If I take any more crew off that ship at all, I lose control of that boat. So what I need to do now is I need to figure out how many I can take off of this and put on that boat. Yeah. Which is not going to be enough. So there's no way for me to do it. There was not enough crew members to do this. So I'm just going to take the crew members back and leave the area, unfortunately. But at least I got some loot out of it. But yeah, sometimes you have to juggle the crew back and forth, and you can actually capture the ships, even though it doesn't look like you probably should be able to. It can happen. But as you guys see, I rarely ever sail around with cannonballs unless I'm going to do one of the main line quests. I just don't see a point. And that little button is really starting to freaking annoy me, how that keeps popping up. Tell me, push the button here so you can get mortars. Make sure you get mortars. You gotta get mortars for this mission. I understand I need mortars for this mission. I don't want the mortars for this mission. I don't want them. I will pay my crew, though. 110 coins. We'll repair this for 20 and repair this for 4. That leaves me 800 coins. I'm probably not going to do anything else with that ship. I'm not going to buy a mortar on this because I'm probably not going to be keeping a brig. I don't believe the brig is the biggest ship I can get right now. I'm not positive. Okay, so there's 3 brigs there. Good God. Brigadine and wrecked stuff. Yeah, so what we need to do is we need to find some more brigs. I guess the brig might be the biggest, so I will go ahead and get the mortar. Because it doesn't look like I'm finding anything else. At least now that damn thing will freaking go away. And now, which one did it want me to attack? I don't know. I'm probably going to have to buy cannonballs for it, too. Maybe that's why it's not popping up. Let's buy one cannonball and find out. Yeah, so it's not popping up. I wonder what I need to do. I know there's a current task. Because if we're a girl beautiful, I have the goal of vaulting the city. It's kind of reads down. And more amount. Take out the fleet that protects the town. So it doesn't actually tell you what town I need to take out. But it's got to be a Puerto Rico town, unfortunately. Man, that sucks. I hate that crap. It's making you do stuff you don't want to do. You can't make me game. I don't want to. Alright, so in the next one, what we're going to do is we will try to get some more brigs, and once we have some more brigs, and we upgrade this ship some more to bigger cabins, and get some more crew. Yeah, so once we have some more brigs, we will go ahead and try the town thing. We'll put some mortars on the ships, get them bigger crews, and better cannons, and the boarding abilities. So we're going to be doing a lot of farming in the next video. For money, so a lot of missions, a lot of capturing ships, and a lot of selling. So, all right, gentlemen, we will see y'all in the next one. Peace!